autonomous. Wow, 18:27, a little reckless running into the wall. The Blue Alliance has assumed ownership of their switch, so they get some bonus points by doing it in the auto mode. So the Blue Alliance has a pretty good lead, and 6886 has assumed Blue Alliance ownership of the scale. Nice job, 6886. 6805 passes a power cube to the human player through the Red Alliance exchange. 2457 is adding to the Blue Alliance ownership of the scale. Now 6886 gathers up a power cube, and they deposit it on the switch for the Red Alliance. So the Red Alliance has no way to rack up points right now because they do not own their switch or the scale. Looks like the Red Alliance robot 6805 is stuck on the scale. They're tipped so that they can't move their robot. All right, they finally turned loose of the scale. That's good. They still can't get free, though, from underneath the switch. The Blue Alliance should have ownership of the scale, but the sensors don't show it. Now the sensors show it, and so the Blue Alliance has a huge score. Kind of wonder about that, 489, 490 already, with 30 seconds left in the match. Gotta wonder if that score is accurate. It keeps climbing. 6805 trying to take control of their Red Alliance switch. They don't have it yet. The Blue Alliance has played a boost power-up to double their points for 10 seconds. And now 6805 is going to attempt to scale the tower. Oh! Nice try, 6805. They couldn't hold it in place. Couldn't latch in the levitated... And the final score, the Blue Alliance defeated the boss with a new high score for the tournament of 633. They also get three...